Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy Crablord back again. Today we're going to be doing another vocal tutorial, okay? I've spent a lot of my recent time playing Fallout 76, and all the music in that game is very old and vintage and classic, like 50s sounding. And I want to see if I can do that with Logic. If you didn't know already, Fallout 76 is an online multiplayer game. Just kidding, I'm not promoting them. Anyway, we're going to hit up a vintage vocal, then I'm going to try to make like a common song with the vintage effect on it. Probably not going to work, it's all going to be improvised, and it's all going to be all over the place, and it's not going to be very organized, but this effect is good, it's different. It's not like anything I've done before. Anyway, before we get in the video, make sure to subscribe if you're not already subscribed. Hit the notification bell as well so you know every time I post a video, even though it's like once a week because I am lazy. I'm dealing with some things, but I'm okay. Also, make sure to check out my description down below. We got my own music, my preset packs, my social media, and all my equipment that I use in front of your very eyes. And also, if you want to release your music onto Spotify or iTunes, I have a DistroKid link down there. You'll save some percentages off your membership. Well, this is basically how to sound like Fallout 76 or just sound old. Anyway, let's get in the video. When I make tutorials, I never look at anyone else's videos to like base mine off of, but for this one I had to try, but there was nothing there. All there is people telling you other plugins to buy that give you the old sound, nothing for the stock plugins that Logic already has, which is what I want to try to do. And there is a vintage section, there's a couple things. I spent a lot of time doing this because I couldn't find exactly how I wanted the sound. I'm not exactly happy with it, but probably the best I could do without buying a plugin for this type of vocal. Also, the song I'm going to preview it with is I Don't Want to Set the World on Fire. Probably going to need a copy copyrighted because this is a karaoke instrumental, and every karaoke instrumental means they're gonna steal my money from me. And guess how much money I make on this video? Probably like $5. In Logic, there is something that helps you with that old sound. I doubt any of you are gonna want to use it. You want to go to record player static. Just sounds like this. Now I'm gonna bring it over here, drop it underneath this, and just loop it all the way through so it has a static feel. Now that we have that set, we're gonna record it. Anyway, I can't sing this song at all. I'm gonna try to do my best I can.
I don't want to set the world on fire. In my heart I have this one desire.
Basically it sounds ugly because I am ugly and I can't sing things well. So, sound it. Let me lift myself up because I keep dropping down because I'm too fat for this chair and this chair cannot support my weight. Let's just go to how this is created and then we'll do the fun stuff at the end. Now, this is a very interesting track. We're gonna start naked. We always start naked and just pull everything over. This is the track we want next to it. Now, pitch correction. You don't need it if you can sing, but if you have trouble singing, whatever, use it. Pretty irrelevant for this tutorial, but I'll just put it in the channel strip because it's what I have, my channel strip. Now first we got a space designer. I don't normally start off with space designers, but I wanted to see what it would sound like if I put the space designer first. Now in order to find space designer, what you're going to do is go into reverb, space designer, and it's mono stereo. Now you click the good old space designer, and this is actually a preset. It's called vintage solid state. Didn't know it existed until now. So what you want to do is you want to click this thing up here. You want to go into warped effects. Then you go to analog circuits, and the very bottom is vintage solid state. And what you want to do is simply click that, and boom. What I did was make the wet zero and the dry muted. I changed nothing else, and then I moved on. Next, we got a channel EQ. Most important part, basically. Pull it over. It's very muffled sounding. It's very muffled sounding. What you want to do is take out the low to around the 70 area, because I assume back then their voices are more bassy than high. And I'm assuming that from back then. So if you're from back then, don't come at me. Okay, I'm just a youngin'. And then we took the yellow down a tiny little bit here. Grab this guy right here, put him down to the 270 hertz area, -4. Took this other green one, brought it down -8.5, exactly at the 500 hertz area. Nothing with this. And then we took out the high, which is something you never want to do, but took it out -18. A lot of the music sounds very, I don't know, it sounds like there's just no high in it. So for that reason, I made there be no high. So make this kind of slope. If you don't know how to make it like this and it confuses you, just look at these bottom settings right here. And you can just copy these bottom settings and you'll be fine. Next, we got a compressor. And in the compressor, I got the vintage vocal. You're gonna hit vintage vocal here. Then boom, there it is. That's all I got. And I'm gonna leave it like that. Next, we got a tube EQ. This one's different. If you wanna know where to find this one, you all should have this. I don't buy anything extra for Logic. So look, EQ. Vintage EQ collection, vintage tube. And you click mono. You go in there, and I love the little presets, so I went to pop vocal. And I did change some of the things, I believe. I changed the low.
the high. Just make sure these big knobs are matching, because these are the only things I changed. And then you should be good there. Next, we got another space designer, but this one's called Vintage Fuzz Pedal, which is in warp spaces, analog circuits like the last one, and then Vintage Fuzz Pedal. The wet is muted, the dry is all the way up. Then we have a limiter that I just set for classical music, because I'm not as smart as everyone else, I just simply use the preset for classical music. And hopefully that makes it sound more classical. Don't know if it does. It keeps me at ease, because at least I think it's working. Now that we did that, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try to find a bunch of loops that kind of make a beat that is old style. And then I'm gonna try to make a little quick tune with the vocal effect that I just previewed for you. It's gonna be freestyle, it's gonna be horrible, it's gonna be all over the place, but it'll be fun. And we'll just see what happens. Anyway, let's do that. This is hard.
I had a dog, his name was Philly, Philly, Phil. He came around sometimes and then he wanted to kill. He knew I had him, him by the neck, until he came round, shit on my chest. Didn't mean to sound so bad, it's okay. Said, my darling, I love your little chin. The way you look at me makes me wanna cry. Just kidding, it makes me wanna die. It makes me wanna die. 29, 24 on the back, I told a bitch get on my sack. Why you wanna talk that shit? I ain't never seen your bitch. 29 on my head.
That was kinda weird. I'm gonna do another one. I'm gonna do a beat that I made before.
I'm in your heart, I'm in your mind. I should probably marry myself. Oh, all these hoes are ruining my health. Hey, I'm copying everything from my other video. So if I make a little song with a vintage vocal, what do you think about that vocal? Use it on yourself and see how it sounds. And then you can make a million other sounds. Oh, oh. Darling, I can smell your bullshit right from here. It's time for your prostate exam. James Isaac Neutron has a robot dog. His name is Goddard, and he is my mom. Oh.
Wow. I hope you guys enjoyed that video as well as learned something as well. This vocal is new for me. This vocal is new for probably other people. The difference between me and other engineer people on YouTube, I ain't gonna tell you this is how you get a vocal, but first you need to buy these expensive plugins. We using stock plugins, baby. We using free stock plugins. The only extra money that I offer is my own preset packs, which will help you mix your own music quickly. That's completely up to you. I know there's tons of good plugins out there. I'm personally just too lazy to install them because every time I have to install plugins, it's just very confusing. But I should do it soon for my own music. But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed that. Thank you guys so much for watching. Just want to let you guys know as well, I don't forget any of you who have been with me from the start. Please don't worry. Oh, like I said before, my description has a lot of stuff in it. A lot of cool stuff you can see, check out, buy, sign up for, whatever. It'll help your music career. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I love you all that support me, of course. Not the few subscribers that like to dislike right away. Anyway, thank you guys so much. This has been a Crowdboard, how to get that vintage vocal in Logic Pro for free, aside from Logic being $200 already. You could probably get for free if you pirate it. But anyway, thanks for watching. Like always, we out. The outro song I'm about to play is by EMB Flame, and I featured in it, so I hope you guys enjoy it. Go check it out. There'll be links in the description.
I stay up when the sun goes down. Stir me up with another round. Don't give a fuck what they talking about. They don't know what I'm all about. I stay up when the sun goes down. Stir me up with another round. Don't give a fuck what they talking about. They don't know what I'm all about. No,
yeah, yeah, yeah. Shit, not a slow day, go away. Used to talk behind me, baby, no way. So lame, looking like a fool in a pros game. No name, so I brought the fire when the snow came. Big man, looking like I'm becoming homeless. Hey, made a little money, but I'm still unnoticed. Hey, I be going hard, man, what is the motive? Hey, made my own job. top, so I'm always promoted.